Na sisi watu wa Mount Kenya tumejipanga. We do not need any broker. And we do not need anyone to go negotiate anything for us. We have already negotiated with our presidential candidate called William Samoei Ruto. And we are not negotiating on who will become prime minister, on who will become deputy president. We are negotiating on how to revive our economy. We are negotiating on how our coffee farmers will get better prices. We are negotiating on how our milk farmers will stop getting 30 shillings when the producers are getting 120 per liter. We want our farmers to get better value for their milk. That is the kind of negotiation we are doing as leaders of Mount Kenya region. Tulimuona mukienda Gatanga, mukaenda na yule mtu wa rege, mukasema ni yeye. Jana tumewaona, mukisema hamukusema. Mukue watu wa kuongea ukweli. Na hapa, mimi nikiangalia hapa Mount Kenya region. Hao viongozi wote, hiyo pesa munakula mandazi kwa mahoteli. Mukisema munaunganisha Mount Kenya region. Wachaneni na mandazi. Kujeni tufanye kazi ya wananchi kwa sababu 2022 tumejipanga na Hustler Nation William Samoei Ruto. Asanteni.